Thank you. A pleasant surprise it was, seeing Hazel that morning, and a genuine shock to find out why she'd come. The nameless boy I'd nursed back to health in the depths of winter. The prince. Even now I can scarcely believe it. Thank you.
Hehehehe.